Boris Gelfand here with us. The match finished, unfortunately for you, Boris, but I mean, I think it was really interesting for all spectators. How you felt during these two games?
I think first game was very interesting. I think I played very interesting pawn sacrifice. He surprised me with a novelty, and I think found very creative pawn sacrifice. I think at the moment, okay, it was critical position. I couldn't calculate. One take on e4, very interesting line. Fe4, queen f4, bishop g6, and I thought I'm winning. But then I found queen takes g6, hg knight e7, h5, and I thought it's fairy tale made. But Jan pointed out that king h7 saves, and black is winning. And otherwise, after bishop g6, it's simply winning for black. And then, I don't know, maybe I still had chances, but he played well, I don't know.
Yeah, it's been a tough match, and I mean, yesterday after that game, was it hard for you to kind of again find strength to fight today?
No. Why? It's a match, goes on. Yeah, I played so many matches, and there were so many ups and downs. Match goes on until it's over. Yeah.
Maybe something about this Grand Prix. What do you think about this experience? So far.
I don't know. I think I played okay. First game was boring, yeah, but three interesting games. Unfortunately, I lost. I think I had good chances, but what to do? It's a tough tournament, yeah.
Thank you very much, Boris. I hope to see you next tournament. Thank you.
Thank you.